Great frost hits the German capital, but the wash basin and the bathtub aren't the only trouble. For when a chemical factory catches alight, the firemen find the water in the hydrant is just a block of ice. And they have to watch thousands of pounds worth of chemicals go up in smoke and flame. They fail to find the water, eventually they bring out the foam machine, and they blow those flames out with the mightiest hiss that Berlin has heard for years.